So it's day 8, and I kind of woke up in a bit of a depressive funk this morning, but I wanted to make myself something very special to cheer myself up. However, my neck is still recovering from the pyrite, so I made a Botswana agate chain necklace, if you will. All of this is Botswana agate, and Botswana agate has such a beautiful patterning to it that you can I just get fascinated by looking at it. Over and over again. In fact, I was fumbling with the beads so much this morning because I was admiring them. Which one do I put where so I can, get the best view of each of the patterns? And this here is a agate slice as well that's been polished. This weave on the back is a spider web weave. It's only the second time I've done it, so it didn't come out very pretty. I used a very stiff wire. If I use a more supple wire, it will probably come out better than it is now. But the spirals hold on the agate slice and creates the clasps to put it together. When my neck heals, I'm actually remake the necklace with a clasp in the back so it's more solid appearing because there's kind of a visual gap right here in my opinion. And that's day 8 necklace, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow.